EA Sports has announced that Kvara and Griezmann and Alexandro, all of these SBCs have been released, but they aren't in FIFA because, like, something is wrong. It's the same issue that prevented them releasing tokens yesterday. And this is funny. Somebody said that they fired the content guy because it said EA is laying off 6% of its workforce. And that's actually quite a lot.